All right, so.
No, no. You don't. Put Bartholomew down.
No.
You take Bartholomew.
Sell him.
Right back to the boat. Thank you. Okay, we're taking on water.
Die with the boat.
No, he does not. We need to sell him.
No, he's got to be.
No, he's got to be honored with the boat, ceremonial style.
Gunpowder,
gunpowder, up and down the bottom rack. Deck.
Wreck deck.
I agree. Bartholomew should go with the ship.
Him and titties.
Him and titties.
Titty sprinkles.
Part of the ship. Part of the crew.
Oh
part
no.
Of the ship, part of the crew.
Nope.
Nope.
Signed on.
He signed on for this.
You guys are fucking awful.
No.
We will sell. I think Mike gets the ceremonial settings together.
Moving the chicken. Fine. Yummy, I guess yummy, you can yummy, move yummy, it. Yummy, yummy. Is anybody throwing down the gunpowder barrels?
Yeah, Michael.
Okay. Are you gonna blow up every single one of those?
Well, I mean, you can sell a couple if you want.
I mean, I'm trying to get to 50 and I'm almost there.
Sell the chicken and stays on the ship.
It'll only be about 126 gold, but they'll give you a little bit of rep. Give you a little push.
I mean,
we need what? Five for ceremony? Sell the rest?
No, technically, we could do a ceremony with three alone.
Okay. Well, then we'll keep three and sell the rest.
Do you know how to throw them down?
Yeah, I just fell down that last time.
Oh, okay. Well, I noticed he was down there, so I didn't think he knew how to throw them.
Yeah, I fell down.
Oh.
Yeah. Fell to my an early demise.
Now,
the question is, should he probably have Bartholomew in the captain's room? Greatest honor of them all.
Yeah, that's a good idea,
Oh my gosh. This is out of control.
Part of the ship.
Always with the ship.
And.
Perfect.
Right here? I might have to use four of them.
It's for
sprinkles. It's worth it.
That should still leave you five left to sell, so. Actually, more than that.
God, we've got a shit. We went from none to like tons.
Yeah.
I mean, literally, I think what? A barrel was 50 pounds or 100 pounds back then? For every 20,
it's a lot. Yeah, shit. Yeah. I'm surprised the ship isn't sinking from all the extra weight that's in it.
Alright, there's four powders right here. And then there's one right here.
No, lose that one.
Oh.
That's one of the ceremony powders.
I don't see. Okay, there's chicken.
Who moved the chicken?
I didn't move him, I didn't touch him. I think Gunman Somebody might have moved him. No, he's behind the chair.
He's supposed to be on the desk. He's the captain.
Quit playing with the chicken.
You touch a man's cock like that, you might as well be touching his cock.
All right, so
got two left.
See three barrels right here. Do you have all the other wars?
Yep, he's set up. He's set up for.
All right, I have one more. Do I keep it? Sell it?
Well,
The one you've got, okay, you can sell, yes. Yeah, it's good to go. That one's there, that one's there. That one needs to move right to here. And this one needs to move right to here. And go with that all three levels now. Alright, we are ready. Keeps taking the damn gunpowder barrel in the captain's chamber.
Okay.
Alright. You guys ready? Does somebody want to play a sad tune for Bartholomew?
Oh yeah, let's see if I can get the sad music.
You know what? That's probably
a more
fitting song for Bartholomew.
Okay.
Rise of the Valkyrie, or Flight of the... Yep. Goodbye, Bartholomew. Goodbye, TD Sprinkles. Charitos, you're a good
ship. Yes!
Please tell me that that gunpowder blast did not kill Bartholomew. If you tell me it didn't kill Bartholomew, I will die a happy man.
It did kill him.
Aww.
Yeah, looks like
yeah, gunman's got the cage.
He may be unflinching and stonewall in the face of danger, but he cannot withstand a gunpowder barrel.